If you're creating an online course, then chances are it's going to have some sort of default image on the front, which is not very appealing. Now this one's a little bit better. It doesn't quite line up, but it's a little bit better. So how do you design that? Well, first of all, you need to find out what size they need. So I'm doing this in the Thinkific course, and you can check my affiliate link if you want to get started with Thinkific. Check the description below the video. And so when you go into Thinkific, and this is called a card, so you have to go to settings here for your course and then course card. And now this is what I'm really after, is the suggested dimension 760 by 420 px. px is for pixels. So what we do is we go into Canva, and once again you can check my affiliate link for Canva in the description. And when you go and create a design in Canva, there are a whole lot of suggested sizes, and you can just see over here whether it's in pixels or in centimeters here, or inches, whatever it is. But what happens if you've got a size like this one here, 760 by 420 pixels? Well, all you do is you just go into Canva, and when you go create a design, you go custom size, 760 times 420. And so that's the width followed by the height. And now if that size is going to be in pixels, there it is there. It could be in inches, it could be millimeters, centimeters, okay? Now, so they have already specified, they've already told you what the size is. And so if Canva doesn't have a preset size, a suggested size, then you can use that customized one and then go create new design. And then you're ready to start your design in Canva. And then you might like to rename this in Canva. You can go up to here to file and change that and say what this is about. This is my Thinkific course. And then hit enter there. And then once you design it, you can hit the download and then upload that here, the course card, just by clicking that upload button.